With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello students. Question is, find the value of sine inverse sine x and sine inverse sine minus 5. Okay, so let's solve this problem. So first of all, I am going to write some formula, okay, which is sine inverse sine x has different form in different interval. So this is equals to x, okay? When x is less than equals to pi by 2 and greater than equals to minus pi by 2, okay? And this is equals to pi minus x when x is less than equals to 3 pi by 2 and greater than pi by 2. And this is equals to x minus 2 pi. X minus 2 pi. Okay. When x is less than equals to 5 pi by 2 and greater than 2 pi. Okay. And above, if we'll go, we'll get this formula. And here, this x is less than minus pi by 2 and greater than equals to minus 3 pi by 2. Okay? So, this is equals to minus pi minus x. Now, when x is less than minus 3 pi by 2, okay, and greater than minus 5 pi by 2, greater than equals to, then this is minus 2 pi plus x. So there is more formula, okay, in different interval. Okay, now the first is sine inverse sine x. Sine inverse sine 7. 7 is in radian. So 1 radian is equals to around 57 degree. So 7 radian is equals to 399 degree. Okay. 7 radian equals to 399 degree. And 399 degree lies between this. This is greater than 360 degree. And this is less than 450 degree. Yes, 399 lies between 360 to 450 degree. So here this will become sine inverse sine x will be equals to x minus 2 pi, which means that 7 minus 2 pi. Okay. Now second part. Minus 5. Sine inverse sine minus 5. Okay. 5 radian will be how much? 1 radian is 57 degrees. So 5 radian will multiply 5. So this will become 250 plus 35, 285 degree. Approximately, not exactly. And minus 5 radian will be minus 285 degree. Okay. And when this is over here. This is minus 270. This is minus 90. No. Then this will lie in this range. This is minus 270 degree. And this is 90 into 5 minus 450 degree. Okay, minus 285 lies in this range. So this will be minus 2 pi plus x. So this will become minus 2 pi plus x. X is minus 5. Okay, students. Here, this is not minus 2 pi. Okay, this is plus 2 pi. This is plus 2 pi. Okay, so 2 pi plus x So this will also become plus 2 pi. Okay. So 2 pi minus 5. This is our second answer, and 7 minus 2 pi, this is our first answer.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download Doubt and App today.